chat, we are gonna be going to
Waterloo.
Hey, don't mind how we look, you know, we're about to glow up just now.
Blessing
has makeup on, like, but that's her, you know. But you know, so the bus ride is gonna take like 2 hours. We're gonna get there at around 2, and then we're gonna go check into our hotel, and then you know. So when we get to our hotel, I'll get back in, I guess, or whatever, you know. Peace.
We're in Waterloo, guys. You can't even see, the sun's in the way. We're waiting for Boosie, and she's right there. She's right there, walking. Oh, so when we're leaving, we take this one. Here's Boosie. The journey, we're walking to where?
So we made it to our destination. This is the washroom. Don't mind me, I look like a mess. There, got a nice mirror over here. A big mirror to do our makeup and stuff. Then you walk out, got two beds over here. A drawer, ironing board, all of that.
All of screen TV.
Flat screen TV. We got two beds over here.
We got Blessing over here.
Yeah. Let's show y'all the view. It's not really a view, but it could work.
It's the best view I've ever seen.
Yup, you know. So, yeah, stay tuned, guys. Okay, guys, so now we're gonna go get some food. Here's Owen. Blessing is... I forgot my charger. Here's Blessing. Kind of blurry. Oh shoot, I forgot the back of my camera is blurry. Oh well. This is our view, like we showed you before. I think this is the best view in all of Ontario.
Why are you lying?
It's the best view. Oh, it's the best view. Like, look at this car. What? Okay. Let's go.
How do you turn off this TV?
Oh, I turned it on. Where's the remote? It's right here. Let's go, amigos.
I don't want to have a
movie, but this is my
It's popping.
It better taste as good as it looks. Put some fromage cheese. Look at my baddies, melanin sisters. What? Jesus Christ, I can't. Hey, vlog.
I am back for the second year. I don't know who came last year, but you guys all know how lit it was last year. We're about to get turned up. It's about to be super fire. Nah, but how are you guys really feeling tonight, though? What inspired you? What's popping, though?
Oh, goodness.
Okay, all right. So for those of you guys who don't know, my name is Jalen, aka Lit by Fashion. I am a YouTuber, vlogger, and I am a stylist. So if you guys know Love YouTube, if you guys want to be styled, yo, check me out. You guys will be on my vlog today. It's about to be lit. So, the first person we have on the list today is Jelani. Huh? Jelani. Kind of like, hold on. But, you know, Jelani.
You see, being black ain't like a movie. But if it was, but they get a white actor too. Everybody wanna be black and bougie until they find out you get shot cooking the dope with a Uzi. And my instinct is to blame social media for creating this how to be black encyclopedia, for making it seem like I'm black is just a premium and treating blackness as a jacket that they can just wear freely on. Joke around and yell, mine's not hot. Trayvon put a jacket on and mine's not shot. They don't get it. Social media for a victim. Because being black is cool. Nah, scratch that. Being black-ish gets views. Soda black is what it's about. Real black destroys your clout. But what about the black that didn't back out when they tried to keep blacks out? Or what about the black that got choked out for trying to put food in his family's mouth? What she know about that black? If nothing, I suggest you call back. Because the truth is, my black is unattainable. My struggles are inconceivable. Your end card irredeemable. My culture irresistible, I know. If I were you, I'd want to be black too. If I were you, I'd want to be black too. But now I'm not paying my dues. So if you want to be black, here's what you do. Step one, make a time machine and press undo. Step two, let us be the ones to colonize you. Step three, struggle while we call it conquer and rule. And after we feel all this shit that we've been through, I'm happy to say, you still not black, boo.
Let's take a trip to the Congo. Let's catch a flight to another land. She only want me, she don't need no other man. Love for the fan like I love for my brother's man. Let's take a trip, let's go back to me. You want to do this, I'm ready. I'm ready to say it about me.
Literally, my life has changed so much. Like, my mentor, I had a mentor, I really
for Gucci Mane's wedding and I really got to see all that. So yeah, it was a whole lot. So again, our community is like so small, but we're so big. We make history every day, so I don't really talk to you much. Only 1 month. Like I believe it's like every month is talking to you. So invest in your passion, your talent. I love you guys so much, and I'll be here next year. Wow.
Yeah. In my face. I heard you done got you a dime piece, man. One of the Beyonce men and Jim Titus, man. Is that true, man? I just want to know. I mean, shit, to be honest with you, man, she's a...